Let's make some coquito. Boil 3 sticks of cinnamon, 3 stars of anise, and 9 cloves with 1.5 cups of water. Bring to a boil, then lower to a simmer for 10 minutes and then let it cool to room temp. This tea is enough for 3 batches, but we're gonna blend 1 batch at a time in the blender. Starting with 1/2 cup of that tea, 1 can evaporated milk, 1 can coconut milk, 1 can cream of coconut or Coco Lopez, and 1 can of lechera or condensed milk. You can pick whatever rum you'd like, but I use Captain Morgan spiced rum, and I poured in 1/2 cup, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract, and a couple dashes of ground nutmeg and cinnamon. Blend until combined. I like to use these really cute 1-liter glass bottles, and I drop in a cinnamon stick, then pour in my coquito. Refrigerate at least 12 hours. For the 3 batches I made here, I filled over 5 bottles. And they were gone in one night. I hope you guys try this.